This video shows you how to screen mirror an iPhone with iOS 17. We're mirroring to a computer that's running the Reflector app, but the steps are the same when connecting to other AirPlay receivers. First, make sure your iPhone and the AirPlay receiver you want to connect to are on the same network. Swipe to open Control Center on your iPhone and tap the screen mirroring option. It's the icon with two overlapping rectangles. You will see a list of AirPlay receivers on your network. Select the one you want to mirror to and approve permissions if prompted. You are now screen mirroring your iPhone running iOS 17. If you're mirroring to Reflector on a Mac or Windows computer, you can connect multiple devices simultaneously, show or hide device frames, share audio and music, add voiceover and webcam video, and share your phone screen during video conferences with Microsoft Teams, Google Meet, Zoom, and more. Look beyond AirPlay if you need a way to share wirelessly in collaborative spaces like schools and businesses. We recommend using Ditto. Ditto works with Apple devices, Windows, Chromebooks, and Android devices. It's secure and adaptable to your network. Enjoy multi-display and multi-device mirroring, annotations, moderation features, digital signage, and more.